Alabama basketball player Darius Miles and another man have been charged with capital murder. This after a shooting near campus left a woman dead. Tuscaloosa police say they responded to a call about a shooting after one of the victims flagged down a campus police officer for assistance. The deceased victim is 23 years old. Police say that it appears the shooting happened after an altercation between the suspects and the victims. Both suspects are being held on no bond.